Is it cold?
Kinda, yeah.
How's it feel so far?
It's good.
Ooh, so we're going in. I got my squad, I got Larissa, I got Ryan. Yeah, baby, hold on tight. There's nobody like you in the world. So wait for me, baby, baby. Hold on tight. There's nobody like you in the world. So come on, girl, you make me feel this way. There's no one like you, baby girl. So wait for me, baby, baby. Hold on tight. Nobody like you in the world. Come on, hold on me, baby. Nobody, no, no, nobody, no, no, nobody like you. No, no, nobody, no, no, nobody, no, no, nobody like.
What are you doing right now?
So I'm filling out the user agreement. My first and last name.
Alright. We have Ryan over here.
Ryan was the driver. Well, so
he's
gonna have some tier undergarments, the robe, a pair of socks, and chucks.
Okay.
And then a jewelry.
Please,
and
I don't want to go faster.
Take off me. Rings and earrings are completely fine.
Okay.
You wear
first
socks.
Get
so that's
yeah,
not an issue. Other than that, you can keep everything in here. No one else will be in the dressing room. And how tall are you?
I'm 5'9".
5'9". You're cool.
Alright guys, so Larissa and I are currently in the dressing room. You can show them, Larissa, while I'm like, cause I'm art, they've seen me without my shirt. You know, anyway, they give you this.
I don't think I'm supposed to put that on, but then those socks.
I love that's Crocs.
I know, who would have thought Sidney would have worn Crocs? So I'm gonna change really fast and I'll talk to you guys in a second. So now I'm wearing this super cute outfit. Don't I look super cute, guys? Pin. I'm so cute.
There we go.
Yes. All right, so we're gonna go back out there, wait, and then we're gonna start this.
Ryan, aren't I cute? No? Okay.
All right, so I'm actually really excited to try this. Basically, the things that they like promote on here are anti-aging, wellness, muscle recovery, pain management, and weight loss. So for me personally, I'm really looking for the recovery and weight loss, but like I'm not actually looking for weight loss, but like you get what I'm saying. This actually has like a ton of other things. So it says like anti-aging helps to produce collagen and reduce cellulite. Wellness helps with inflammation, circulation, energy, and sleep. Recovery eliminates toxins from muscles. Pain management eliminates toxins from the joints. Weight loss boosts your metabolism. And as you guys do know, for me personally, like I'm always in the gym, I'm always lifting, and this seems like a really good option. So we're gonna try it out, we're gonna see how it goes. And
you excited?
Yeah. I'm guessing that's
right there.
And I think there's one more. But like there's only two people working, so like they have to have one at the desk.
What brought you in today,
Sidney? Well, I mean I am so.
How do you sleep at night?
Pretty well.
Wow.
Yeah.
How many hours of sleep do you get?
7.
That's awesome.
Thank you.
Do you ever have a hard time falling asleep or staying asleep?
Not really.
Perfect.
Rock.
Any current aches and pains?
Not really. I'm just pretty sore right now because I hit legs. So.
Okay. This will be great.
I know.
After leg day.
Yeah. I like planned it out because it's usually the second day that you're extra sore. So I was like, okay, I know what I'm doing. Like, I know what I'm gonna pick to do this and try it out and see.
Perfect. Awesome. I have a quick 2-minute video that's just gonna explain all the benefits of Cryo that I'll have you watch.
Okay.
And then we'll get started with
YouTube. Yeah.
Awesome. Ready to go?
Yeah.
Perfect.
Welcome to go in and film the whole thing.
You're gonna move a lot.
I know. So that's the biggest tip.
Yeah.
You're giving me tips.
If you stand, it like shoots you.
Oh shit. Okay. Get up, pull my life together.
All right.
Okay. No worries.
You're gonna
book
YouTube?
Yeah, she's
walking
it for me.
Nice. We'll
have a good session.
Thank you, you too.
Cryotherapy is local or general exposure of the body to sub-zero temperatures as low as -140°C.
Oh, Celsius, I thought it was Fahrenheit.
Celsius is way colder than Fahrenheit.
You enter a cryo sauna for 3 minutes. As temperatures rapidly cool, oxygen is pushed through your body, which helps recover the muscles, relieve pain, improve performance, and rejuvenate the body.
I don't know what to expect, so I have no idea.
It's just really cold. You'll get like this pins and needle sensation. You'll get kind of like euphoric rejuvenation feeling when you step out. It'll give you great energy, help reduce any inflammation, help with your energy and your sleep. If I can just get you to acknowledge, you're going to keep your head up for me throughout your entire treatment. There's a hole in the middle of this. Your hands are then going to go on top of that platform, kind of like a puppy dog. You're going to be moving your knees, marching in place, just kind of stay moving around the entire time. If it does get too cold at any point in time, I can always pause and stop the treatment. Pausing it will just maintain the temperature in here. It'll slightly warm back up, and then I can always kick it back on to where it's going to cool back down again.
Cool.
Okay? You ready?
Yeah.
Come on over.
Awesome.
Okay. Woo, Larissa, do you see
Oh my this? Gosh.
Oh, baby.
All right, go ahead and take your robe off for me, please.
Okay. Derobing.
There we go. And then your hand will just go right up on top when you're ready.
Okay, so I got my gloves on, so I just bring them up here?
Nope, just your hands, arms and same side. Ready?
Yeah.
Perfect, here we go. Okay. You're going to be moving your knees, marching in place. Perfect, just like that.
Is it cold? Kind of, yeah.
How's it feel so far?
It's good.
Done. You're doing awesome so far.
This is really cool.
Cool. What do you have planned for the weekend?
I have rush for a sorority.
Oh, nice. Where do you go to school?
ASU.
ASU?
Yeah. Okay. I'm at the downtown campus, though.
Okay.
Yeah. So, like, we also do my phone.
Yep.
Thank you. Sorry.
That's okay.
It's cold.
You're already over 30 seconds in. Good.
30 seconds in, guys. 30 seconds in.
So this is going to help with pain, any inflammation, muscle recovery, and reduce cellulite, improve collagen production. And then it will also help with weight loss, so it brings an additional 500 to 800 calories.
Your gum will freeze.
Go ahead and turn all the way over here.
Okay.
You're doing awesome.
So, and then will you do it vertical too?
Yep.
Thank you.
So we are going down to negative 167 degrees.
Oh my gosh.
Right now we are currently at negative 151. You are doing awesome, Sydney.
Woo!
Why are we doing cryo today?
So I'm like super sore, want the recovery, and then I'm going to tell my stuff in it every day, but it's cold. But
So you hit your max temperature of negative 167 degrees.
Awesome.
We have about 75 seconds left. Let me show it right on over here. So she's at negative 169. She's negative 112 degrees below zero. You are doing awesome.
Keep it up. It feels really interesting right now. Like, it's crazy.
Do you kind of got the pins and needles?
Oh, yeah. I definitely.
Perfect. That is going to be completely normal. Go ahead and give me a turn all the way back over towards the television. You're doing awesome.
Yeah, I'm actually really surprised you're not crying.
Keep it up. We have less than 40 seconds left.
Cool. I'm a survivor, man.
You're going to warm up really quick after this.
This is really good for your heart rate as well.
It is.
You're talking to an exercise and wellness major, and then she's medical studies, so we're both like really interested in this.
I studied exercise science.
Oh, so you totally get it then.
Yep. Oh, yeah. Exactly why I got into this field.
This is really cool though. Like, I started seeing it on Instagram, and then I was like, and then when you messaged me, I was like,
you have
oh,
7 seconds.
Cool.
And 4, 3, 2, 1.
Okay.
Awesome. I'm gonna focus over your head and slightly duck. I will take your gloves
here.
If you could put the robe on, I'm gonna go.
There, as long as it didn't look awful.
It might have looked interesting.
Oh, it's okay though.
Here, I can stand outside of it.
Here, Larissa, I'm gonna stand outside of it.
It doesn't have, this can be just a photo then.
Okay.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
No, like legitimately.
Oh my gosh.
My butt is definitely cold. Ryan's over here like, why did I even go to this?
Wrong one.
Yeah. Oh, Larissa.
This is awesome though. It was really cool.
So.
It was honestly a really cool experience. The Crocs definitely protected my little toes.
How do you feel?
I feel really good, really cold. Ready? You're gonna feel my body and tell me. Feel.
I mean, I'm warming up pretty fast, but like, and then feel my butt though.
Oh that was my bare. God, that's freezing.
I know. It was like.
It's bare. Like touching like a cold spoon from the freezer.
My nipples aren't hurt though. Like they're not.
But what did you think? How do you feel? Do you feel better?
I feel really good. I have so much energy right now. Like it's crazy.
Rejuvenated?
Yeah, I feel really rejuvenated. My body feels so good though. Like I actually felt really, really sore. And now, right now at least, like I feel really good.
Mm-hmm.
So it's like, I feel solid right now. Like, I'm like interested to see how I feel in a, like an hour, you know? So where do I put the socks and everything? Just leave them in here.
All done?
Yes.
How you feeling?
Good. I have so much energy right now. It's kind of weird.
And I'm just gonna set up here. We have an app which is super easy to book from.
Okay.
I'll set that up for you.
You happy?
Yeah. I feel really good right now. Like the weird thing is I'm like not, I don't know if it's because it did just happen, but like right now I'm not sore at all in my legs, like whatsoever.
Good. Good, you'll actually have more mobility and flexibility as well.
Yeah, I can already feel it.
Pain that you're having, so.
That was awesome.
Yeah. I know, I did a session this morning and I'm like, yeah. My back doesn't hurt. I was like, I can like move my back without it like.
I was actually feeling my back, it was really sore too. So like now I'm just like, oh my gosh, I feel so good all the time.
Oh, I feel so good right now. Like check in with me in an hour and then it'll be like, I feel really good. Anyways,
okay.
Yeah,
and that's it.
Thank you so much.
Yesterday, I actually went to the LIVEColder CRYOTHERAPY. I really butchered like the last word. Anyways, I went to that and I had such a great experience, but I wanted to talk to you guys, number one, a little bit more about it and like educate you guys because I feel like this is something that's like new coming to like all over the US and like it's been around for a while, but like it's just now popping up. I did not know anything about it before I went, and so I feel like this would be a really good educational thing for you guys. Also to tell you guys like the benefits that they say they have, what I feel after like the first time, and then I'm gonna continue going, and if you guys like want to see more, want an update, let me know in the comments down below. So just a little bit of a recap, I went yesterday, I went around 1 p.m. I was done by like 1:15. It took 3 minutes, you go in, they have like a little room, you guys saw from the vlog like what you do and everything, it's really cool, they show you a video, then you're in there for 3 minutes, you get pins and needles because it's really cold, but it's not unbearable, and I did a level 2, so like next time I'm gonna do a level 3 and like see how it goes. I went in there because I have a sore back and sore legs. I just hit leg day 2 days ago, so that was like my sorest day. Usually on day 3 though, like you're still sore but you're not as sore, and personally for me, like I woke up this morning thinking I was gonna still be slightly sore. I am not sore, I'm flexible, and like it's amazing, and I'm not sore in my back either. Like my back feels really, really good, so that's really nice. So there are different reasons why people go and get this done. So there's pain management, which reduces inflammation by eliminating toxins from your joints. Then there's the anti-aging aspect, which increases your collagen and helps reduce your cellulite in your skin. Then there's athletic recovery, which is something that I kind of went in there for because, you know, it helps you with recovering and everything. It helps with blood flow. Then there's the aspect of wellness, which goes with circulation and helping improve your circulation. And then another one that, like, I didn't go in there for because I had no idea this was even a thing, also weight loss. So after you get that done, you burn 500 to 800 more calories within that day, and I think that's really cool. So those are the things that are, like, basics, and then I'm actually gonna read off some other information just so you guys don't have to, like, look it up on your own. So basically, cryotherapy helps improve your blood circulation by making it more oxygenated and nutrient dense, thus increasing your circulation to release endorphins to improve our mood and diminish depression. So, like, kind of a depression diminisher, in some sense. Then it's great for clients with rheumatoid arthritis. Great for athletes, can help improve your training results before a workout and by decreasing your recovery time. Also gets you back in the gym sooner after a workout. Cryotherapy technology was first introduced in Japan in 1978, so it's been around for, like, a decent amount of time. Helps alleviate the struggles associated with chronic issues such as low back pain, multiple scoliosis, fibromyalgia, and tendonitis, so that's cool. Ideal for post-surgery recovery. Boosts immune and lymphatic system. So those are some, like, random facts that I looked up about Cryo. I'm really, 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 really excited about this because I'm going to be going for a couple more sessions. I think I have like 8 more sessions after this, and I'm really excited because I really, really feel like this is going to work, and I want to take care of my body now because, as you guys know, I'm 18. Like, now that I'm an adult, I can, like, go and do these things. I can try them out. I can, like, spend my money on stuff and not have to worry about, like, what my parents say. I'm also, speaking of which, getting a massage on Wednesday. So, like, I'm definitely doing the whole self-love thing. But if you guys are interested in trying this out and you guys, like, live in Arizona, you guys should click the link down below and get a free session on me. So this is definitely, like, a health-based type thing. So I figured I would put it on my channel. I hope that you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys in my next one. If you guys have not added me on Snapchat, I do stuff like this a decent amount, so, like, it's on my Snap if you guys are ever interested in trying things like this. Alright guys, thank you so much for watching this video. If you guys enjoyed, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, follow me on my socials, add me on Snapchat, be part of the Snap fam, the Insta fam, all that. And then if you guys are new and you guys haven't subscribed, or you guys, like, just came across my channel, or you don't have your post notifications on, I would really appreciate it if you guys did that. If you guys want to, like, you know, support me and everything like that. If you guys have any video requests, leave them down below. I love you guys so much, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.